Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the greatest democracy in the world. Many races and different faces all mixed together in the melting pot. Why don't you turn on the heat now and stir it up? And let's see exactly what we got. We have the American dream now. What does it really mean? Power and money. And don't give a damn, sonny, about you or me or jaded history. Let's ask these people questions and listen carefully to the American dream. This man now, he's the president. Who is he? What does he represent? He's from the South, got a lot of style. Is he just an empty smile? Power and energy must be conserved. There's not a lot in reserve. Coal and oil you can't invent. Now let's hear from the president. The American dream. Say it loud and say it strong. No matter what race, color, or creed, honesty with care is what we need. The pen is mighty, your pen the sword. The pen is now the printed word. And so the press can destroy or make. No matter what there is at stake. The American ever be seen, always changing, with man's future schemes. And what kind of future is there going to be for our children's children? And maybe they will see the American dream. The American dream. The American dream.